Hello everybody and welcome back to some more Far Cry 4. I believe we're on episode 6 of our little adventure through Kyrat. We'll play as the protagonist, Ajay Ghale, helping out the Golden Path, Red Kyrat. breeding crop of pagan men. Today we're gonna be just running around. Gotta head out here up this way to where Sabal is. Last time we were here, we took out this bell tower up here and we left a Golden Pass supply mission that going to run off there and go do that real quick. Hopefully take out a couple more fortresses on our way to get to Sabal. You know, Sabal needs us. What do we got there? We got some pigs? Those boars. Let's just tag them really quick. Since they're too far, I guess I can't tag them. So let's just go over here to our crafting and see if there's more pig stuff we need. As we're journeying through Kyrat, we need to skin animals to use as bait and or use them for crafting so we can make our equipment last a little bit longer. And no, we do not need pigs. We do need some deer though. Deer would be nice. We still gotta take out them damn rhinos. Well, we got deer over here. A little helicopter.
He's down there!
You call yourself a soldier?
Yeah. Are you serious?
I'm moving! Go! Go! Go!
Looks like pagan men's guys aren't even playing today. They're always being a pain in the ass. Who knew, right? They technically don't know any better because, you know, they're just serving the master. How'd you get all the way up there? What is he up to?
Get him!
Yes, get him! Ah, this is such a bad start. Guys coming from. Hello, friends. That.
Go, 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 go!
Hurry up!
Got another one.
Bastard.
Oh, lovely! Lovely! Oh, shit! Yeah, I'm dead, I'm dead. I'm dead. Oh, come on! rhinos. Rhinos are like probably the worst. I hear the helicopters. Helicopters. Oh, come on. I don't even care at this point. Oh my god! We actually survived? A rhino! Imagine that.
Down with big
gun! Oh, that's one down, two to go.
I can't believe I'm still here.
Yeah, let's.
We've done it!
Celebrate. Give me my damn helicopter.
That was insane!
I guess not. Damn rhino jacked up from a helicopter. Oh well, we'll shield. Great way to start out this episode. Wouldn't you say, guys? Please tell me there's another one. Man! Maybe we'll find a four-wheeler somewhere around here.
Fuck!
Oh, come on! Damn, Ego! Yeah, I'm all out of ammo. Oh, nope. It's wrong way. Wrong way. Everything here wants to mess with me. Ow. Oh, these evil little bastards. Where are we? Run here to see if we can get some supplies. That whole cluster mess kind of really screwed us up. Up here? Ah, there's the journal. I believe we got enough to get our reward, whatever it is. Oh, just a bunch of experience. 87 signature weapon. Anyways, let's see what this says today. Shalala. 1987. Today I met a man named Pagan Min. He is from Hong Kong and has a distance relative of the murdered king with him. He also has an army of mercenaries. He's well spoken and confident, if a bit younger. I'm still processing it all. It's almost too good to be true. It's like Kara has sent a savior for us, someone who can turn the tide of the civil war and restore monarchy of Kyrat. Between the combined forces of the royalists and the Pagan Min's mercenary army, the nationalists don't stand a chance. Oha. Well, imagine that. Instead of the fact that Pagan Min is an evil bastard, but still. Alright, let's look at our map and see what the hell. all is ready. Now we're going to skip the gold and pass the supply line and just go straight to what the ball wants. Maybe there's a shop up there. Hey, look, another basket rhino. Oh. Oh, we got something going on over here. There, I thought I hit him. Oh well. Hello, deer. Damn. Another slaughter.
So much damage, it'll be impossible to rebuild after the war.
What is this? Ah, it's one of those masks that we have to look for. Mask of Yalong.
He's disappeared.
You're mine!
Shut up. And we got another skill point.
Nice things last forever.
Yeah, lucky for this guy, he left us with an ATV. Help us out a bit. Okay, let's go in our skills. We have 2 points. I believe we were saving these 2 points for something specific, but I do not remember. Reload while sprinting. We gotta make the loot. Anything that we do a takedown with. We do nice throw takedown. Death from above. Man, I mean, we have to take a good training. You know what? Just do the automatic loop. Ah, look at that, Alphan. This is gonna be bad. Damn. You gotta be freaking kidding me. Well, that kind of didn't work out. Now look at that, we got thrown back all the way back here. Something. I did some reading that I don't know if I can't remember if I like said anything in my last video. But when we went and shut this disrupted this bell tower. See how there's a Pagan Men posters sitting up there that we have to remove. Well, when I stopped recording, I was trying to figure out how you're supposed to actually get this poster. I sat here for probably about an hour trying to figure it out. And so I jumped out of the game and I did some reading. Apparently, you can burn them off.
Ajay Ghale, the man with the golden name.
Who is this?
Ajay, I'm hurt. You don't recognize my voice?
Should I?
The voice of Radio Free Kyrat?
This is Robbie Ray Rana. You don't recognize that?
Right. Robbie Ray Rana.
Just call me Robbie Ray, man.
Okay, Robbie Ray. What's this about?
Look, we need a face-to-face. I'm sending you my coordinates. Come find me, man.
And we got another side quest giver. Since we're here, we might as well just do the golden pet supplies.
Anyone there? Come in, please.
Then we'll eventually make our way to spawn.
Come in, please. Ajay, it's Gopal. I'm sending you the coordinates for the new drop sites. Grab the packages before the governor's men reach them.
The governor's men?
Paul Harmon on Noor. Whoever is in charge of that region, I'm talking about their forces.
Over and out.
Ah, I hate when it does this. Oh shit. And I can't shoot with crap today. Oh, what the heck? Oh! Ow. Okay, I guess we're gonna carry a shotgun with this. Well, that was kind of unexpected. I expected that. I said we was going to do this, and I was going to do this quest, and now we're doing it, so... Yeah, hasn't been a very healthy episode. I wasn't expecting the game to throw me back over to that tower. Oh my god! These cats. I believe there was another one right here. Whoa, what's going on? Stuck on something. Oh, what a pain in the butt. Oh, man. Makes me feel like I just couldn't make up my mind. That looks like it's gotta hurt. Got an AK-47 stuck in your hip. That's no way to live. Look at the bright side though, there's some ammo. Always running low on ammo.
I got the first one.
Good, keep going.
Let's just run up here and get, looks like we got a mana wheel up here. Yeah, right there. That before we leave. Karma points. More ammo. Ooh, another loot crate. Used candle. Yummy. My helicopter. Helicopter's right here. We did get, crafting stuff. Oh. it out, we can carry more heavy ammo. Not like I'm gonna use any of the heavy ammo. But I don't care for any of the heavy guns. To die here is you. Maybe. I may just die here. Yeah. This time. Dude, that's what you get, motherfucker.
Damn.
Okay, maybe the shotgun isn't the best idea. Maybe I'll let him spread out.
I have the last one.
Wonderful! Please deliver them to this location.
Ooh, move faster! For a new killer!
Ow! See what that is, and I'm not even gonna. Pay attention to the time. Not paying attention. Alright, this is gonna hurt. Ooh, maybe not. Okay. Come on.
Well, here are your packages.
Thank you. What is that? The golden continues to be in your debt. I'll let charge know what you've done for us.
None of these critters want to give me a break. Now. Back to my helicopter and run over the spa. Really? Have my helicopter. Really? Are you kidding me? Oh well. Looks like Sabal. We're not gonna go over all these animals. Not gonna have people suck. I know I'm a bit rained today. It's just been a long weekend. I haven't really got the time to sit here and sink my rear end into this game, but trying to get back on. On schedule for Far Cry 4, there's a couple other games I want to start doing. I play Smite at night. If nobody knows what Smite is, it's Greek mythology type of MOBA, multiplayer action online arena, like League of Legends, except for strictly third person. I've been playing that with a bunch of friends of ours. So I do apologize for the little delay between episodes. I know, like, it's been 3 days, I think, from last episode. Alright, let's go see what Spall wants. Hey, what's up, Spall?
Spall. Was that intel from the camp worth it?
Did you even read it? Because I've got some intelligence for you. And it's solid.
9 of my men are dead. Good men you let die.
You guys put me in a difficult position.
The right choice was obvious! It's what your father would have done. That's the golden path! That's the direction we were going before he died, and it all went to shit. Amita doesn't get it. She's always put her goals first. She's underhanded, she's subversive, and she always sacrifices lives.
That's why I stepped up. I stepped up because I knew your father, and I respected his vision. You need to learn what drove him, what drives us. Go to the monastery. Educate yourself, Ajay.
Damn. Yeah, so, Ball's really pissed off at me. Wasn't expecting it to happen, but we can only learn from our actions, I guess. Well, let's continue on. Let's go to the Kajaman Monastery. Actually, on the map, we don't even know where you are. Well, we might just take this radio tower at the same time.
Uncle Pagan here, just checking in on my favorite nephew. So tell me, Ajay, who are you rooting for so far? Have you fallen into Amita's honeypots, or have you been dazzled by Sabal's flowing locks and bad boy jawline? Hey, each to his own, that's your lifestyle choice to make. He isn't my cup of tea, contrary to the rash assumptions some may make about my appearance. I am indeed batting for the other team. You more than most should know that there was only ever one woman for me, my boy.
Oh, I love it when Pagamine chimes in. He's just
I wish the border would open.
He just,
so could get
he
more
just
border
makes
border.
I'm getting same old. Well, that's right, Piggy. Run away. Run away before I blow your house down. Dogs. Ugh. And don't get me wrong, everybody. I love animals, all kinds of animals. But these dogs, no. No, there's no domesticating. Shut up. Come on, doggy. I know you're here.
Show yourself.
Oh. Let's look at our map and see what he's sending us. Oh, he sent us all the way out here, so he might as well come over here and slap. Take this bell tower from Pagan Man. Sorry, man. I figured you with an assault rifle would have and be able to take out three dogs, but no. I've been wrong before, so, you know. It is what it is. Alright, keep looking. I'm mainly gonna take out these mainly go for green plants, so I get the required skills to get the rest of the stuff. Because it's like ridiculous.
Hey, you don't scare me!
Oh, you gotta be kidding me, really? You know what? I'm not even gonna deal with this. I don't have, I did hit my shotgun, I could just blast in his face while he drove past. But, you know, unfortunately for me, I wasn't taking 30. Here's a man that doesn't know. It's a shame that your car broke down, but you jackass won't leave me alone, so therefore I'm. Why? Because I can. Holy frickin' dogs! You're kidding me, right? There's another mana wheel. Thank you. Doyles are just annoying. The utter annoying. As we were. Unfortunately, this episode hasn't really gone as well as I planned it would be, but we are making somewhat headway. Bonus XP awarded. There's a green one. Rare grind life. I want to hate you. Five arrows left. No, we're not gonna surrender. Oh, there is an ATV here, though. Sure, some pig. There's some deer we were looking for.
Yeah.
Pagan's light shine upon you. Yeah. Pagan wing, like, fuck it. Oh. Okay, I see what I did there. I gotta turn left here. Go off as the ramp. I'm such a dummy. Oh, you know. Can't be right all the time. If Pagan Min was gonna use these bell towers to spread his crap, he would at least fix them all. Oh, we were just there. Now there's a tiger there. We got another free weapon. Dance.
So strange now the propaganda broadcasts have stopped.
What is this? Armored escort. Escort a golden pass supply truck to safety in this quest. Unfortunately, we ain't gonna get to that.
How are you doing, Ajay?
Taking that tower is a small start, but it is a start, Ajay. And we have you to thank for it. We can finally start reaching allies in the region.
Congratulations. We only have... we don't have enough time to do that today. Unfortunately. At least we're gonna run out here and get up to our next destination for up to the monastery where Sabal asked us to go to Ejikidosa. We have not done the right things apparently. Sounds like there's mass somewhere out here too. Hear that chanting? That chanting is the sound of a mass. A mass of Yalong. I hope I'm pronouncing that right, because about the best I can get out of it. Aha! I guess I was supposed to shoot it. I know some of these surfaces looks like you can jump on it and crawl to it. Some of them don't. So you never know. You gotta try a million different work. Known as the monastery up above. I like it. The other thing I do like about the Far Cry series is I really don't care for the driving, so I really enjoy being able to just run around everywhere. Yeah, it may seem boring to a lot of people just running around with a bunch of boring nonsense, but come on, look how well they did on this game. It looks beautiful. They did a fantastic job. Even though by the time, now that I'm playing this, the new one's out. But I don't know, I've been debating, I may still end up getting Primal and playing that through. I'm not really big. I'm not a really big fan of sci-fi. Even though I do watch, there's some sci-fi shows that I do watch. I'm not a fan of like olden days. I like modern times. But it doesn't really seem modern times, but I'm a gun kind of guy. These crap.
Put this. You have.
All right, she'll do that right now.
That was close. Dhanyavad.
You're welcome. You have a good day. Loot bag is almost full. A never ending cycle, I guess. Got level 2 karma now. Oh, we're not gonna get some benefit. Oh, yeah. I did do some reading before I go ahead and close this episode off. The karma system. You can gain karma system from doing certain things. But at the same time, if you accidentally kill somebody, or kill an elephant, you lose karma points. So if you go up in a karma level, and you get a benefit, you still get that benefit, or you lose that benefit, I should say. And then once you gain that little experience that you lost, you go back up to level, but it doesn't tell you that, oh, you hit level 2, you get, you know, this reward for getting level 2. It doesn't tell you. And yes, it is possible to lose karma. And I don't know why. You kill somebody, you kill a person like going past member or civilian, you lose like 5 to 10. If you kill an elephant, you lose a lot more. It's kind of weird. Those. Please tell me those are bad. I don't know. It looked like. Oh, it says bear. Ooh! Okay. I guess they don't like looking at you. Or I guess they don't like you looking at them. Just trying to figure out what you guys were, man. But anyways, thank you everybody for watching. I'm Shadow Zaley. I'll see everybody at the next episode. One finer detail is, after much debate and brainstorming, I have decided that my next playthrough, or my next Let's Play that I'm going to start shortly, will be Skyrim. So, look forward to seeing that. Look forward to seeing more Far Cry 4. And as always, I'll see you all in the next episode. Don't forget to hit the like button. If you haven't already, hit that subscribe button. Thank you guys. Later.